much too motherfucking late. For the good players. Fuck, I can't get that way, that's good, so. Can you play these? Oh, you can, fuck.
Hi. Thirsty?
Ah, vodka. I got a Christmas tree in here, sweet. I thought this is an arcade. Why the fuck is there booze in my arcade? Hey, little Jimmy, how about you fucking play in Pac-Man and get wasted up your tits? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Bye.
Jimmy's fuck. Oh, I got a jukebox, sweet. Oh. That's kind of AIDS. Not proper jukebox, then. Open safe, there's nothing in the safe, there's no doubt. Close safe. Okay. Oh, it's a game cartridge.
Arcade side of things, you should order some more games. Oh, of the Wizards Ruin? Oh, it wrecked any chance I had of getting laid in high school, and I love it. They're all classics, and I want them all, but it's your call, obviously. If we get enough variety in here, we might actually see some money coming in, too. Oh, yeah, and the upgrades tab is where you'll find some of my more, illicit innovations. That was deliberately cryptic. Welcome to the Lester tab, or the Lester and Paige tab, if I'm gonna give her her due. So, you want a drone base to launch all-out attacks on the normies? We got one. You want to run all your business interests spread out around the state from the convenience of one gaming chair? We got an MCT, Master Control Terminal, for that too. Even works for supply and purchase runs on the open road. Whatever that is. LJT would be proud.
There's no such thing as enough.
The fuck am I?
Okay, I've organized my thoughts a little since we last went over this. We got three boards. This one covers scoping and the intel we need to gather on casino security and what they're keeping in the vault. Vault contents. We need to know what they're keeping down there. Hack into their internal security feed to see inside. Are you a nerd about this stuff, or do you like winging it? If you want to practice for this test, we can get a copy of their door security locks made and installed down here so you can practice on them. And a model of the casino might come in handy for planning, too.
Okay, here we go. Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him.
Okay, blood on the fence, good for that. Got parrots down this way. find the sentinel by flying past with a fucking helicopter. I was like, dude, piss off, please. You dare open fire. Good point, didn't he? Why are you going down with them? Where is this guy? Fuck is up with this? What the fuck? Hi? Oh, is it this guy? No. But I'm concerned with this asshole behind me. Security guard, where the hell's the security guard?
No way.
Okay. Where would you put the security guard? Nope. What the fuck does this guy want? Like, what the fuck? I might end up killing this guy in a minute just because he's kind of like suspicious of all life. Just go one. Is he literally waiting for me to get this thing and then kill me or something? Security guard. Yeah, on the pier. Where the fuck's this guy? Yeah, apparently he's on the pier. I'm really concerned right now. There's a guy fucking just right here with me. Like, what the fuck, dude? Piss off. He's got a gun out, but he's not shot me yet, so. Jesse, where the fuck is the security guard? Am I supposed to get like some sort of notification or something? Oh, is that him there?
There he is. I've uploaded a SecuroServe app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. Thing works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data.
Hello, Danny there?
I swear he's just gonna kill me as soon as I hack this fucking thing.
What do you mean he ain't got no clothes on? Well, you wake his ass up and tell him to get to the phone. Hey, Danny, you high piece of shit. Stop fucking college sluts and come over.
Okay.
Hello, exactly. Lazy shit.
Excellent. That's exactly what I needed. Now head over to the casino.
Whatever.
Just fucking walk. That guy's doing the same thing, I don't know.
Well, that went a bit wrong. Lose the heat and make your way over to the casino.
Beth, that guy wasn't even with me. Why did I get heat for that? What the fuck? Pretty bullshit. The guy who wasn't with me just stabbed the guy that I was trying to get the thing from. He's like, oh, now you have cops. No, fuck off. I shouldn't get cops for some other asshole stabbing someone I don't fucking need to. No, I'm not counting that. That's a flawless fucking guy. I'm not counting that bullshit for that guy. I was wondering what the hell he was going to do. I was like, mate, you're actually going to do something that's going to fuck this up for me or something. I thought, oh, he's probably going to wait until I'm starting to, like, get the information and kill me or something, or kill the guy. Right, where am I going? The casino. I'll lose the cops. I'm pretty sure I'm doing that. They've only got a 2-star one at all. These guys are pretty fucking blind, so I should have probably fucking already lost them by now. Yeah, there you go. That's horseshit. I really wanted to shoot the guy, but then I thought, well, if the target's around me, then I'm gonna toss it off anyway. I swear there was two people there. I think one of them pissed off or something, I'm not sure. How many people are hanging around the fucking casino? Oh shit, especially when they're fucking shooting at each other. Okay, don't kill me, I'm just a bystander here. There's cops all around here, so it's like, what the fuck? It's like, no! Be off. Just a bystander, piss off. Well, that took ages. It's one of those things where they give you, like, the whereabout, well, like, the place to look, but then they don't actually show you where the person is, so it's like, oh, fuck. It's kind of crap because I actually went over there at the start.
Break out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
The inside track is open and the excitement is addictive. Pick your horse and cheer them on to victory.
Oops, stuck in the chair. fuck are you? Oh, I went down again. So it's over here. Look at these guys. Is it in the VIP area? Well, it's around here somewhere. Like, it's really, like, close to being done when I get here.
Compliments to our winner of a brand new vehicle at the Lucky Wheel.
Cool, found it. Is that what the hell's going on? It takes like a century. Oh, here we go. What we got here? Vault, nice. Is that it? Just basic cameras? No, not camera. What kind of stuff we got on? Maybe. No, no, there's one for it.
Oh yeah, the lobby where you fucking go shooting through.
Even though it looks like a bar. Oh, sweet. Thought we were done yet. Am I done? Nope, some corridor. Oh yeah, the elevators are. People in here. I think there's one guy in there. Christ, I'm stuck. Yeah, he's up my ass. Wait, why is he going so... How is he fucking faster than I am in here? It doesn't make sense. What? He shouldn't be able to run in here. Well, he's not really running, but... I'm on the horse track, don't I? I don't know if I really want to leave the casino right now. What's going on outside? Yeah, I'll do that in a minute. Just to quickly, yeah. Go outside, get finished done. Sweet.
Okay, this guy's not following me anymore. Leaving casino. He just starts talking to me. I'm like, nah, fuck off. I don't want to hear your shite, Lester.
Is it still in 5%?
Ah, what's that look like? The green stuff, huh? It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Couldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
Leaving the area. Running. I'm running, running, I'm running, running. What the fuck? Why did she go back there?
No doubt.
Well,